Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, class. This is Professor Coyote. Welcome back to our Let's Play of Europa Universalis 4, our Wales campaign. Now, if you remember our last episode, we spent most of it just kind of preparing a few things, getting ready for our next clash with France. Yes, we want to kick France so hard that they don't have to worry about it anymore, because they'll be in the same position as England. Won't that be fun? Don't think we're going to be able to accomplish that this immediately, but as you can see here, we're on equal footing with them because we took Tech 19, so we're 16 years ahead on military, and we have enough buddies that are willing to come fight with us. Oh, but Bohemia, and that's just because Bohemia is a party pooper, and they don't owe us 10 favors. Wah! Alright, Bohemia, well, you're missing out on the fun. How many favors do we have? We have 7. So, if we wanted to wait 3 years, we could get Bohemia into it, but knowing our luck, then Brandenburg would get into a stupid fight with Poland and Lithuania again, and the Spain would barf on the Ottomans or something. I don't know. Anyway, let's get right into that. We're going to wait a little bit on time because we need to finish digesting those two Australian territories, just so we can make sure we have a little bit less on our issues. Let's see. Yep, there's the Australian territories there. Philadelphia switched to naval supplies. Whoop-de-doo. Alright, so just double-checking everything. Okay. Hi, guys. Well, how have you been? See, Japan, that makes sense. Is Spain still in the middle of nowhere? Why? Why are you in Alaska? One day we will figure that out. We still don't have a good story, though, for you. Okay, so it's really just this batch left. So we got the South China Sea coast, so that's probably a lot of this. East China Sea coast, so we've got a lot of some of these islands that are a little more terra incognita, I believe. The Eastern Indian Ocean coast, and then the actual East China Sea. So why don't we clear the sea? Alright, so we could still go and be stupid in the fight between Persia and the Ottomans Russia. Hey, look, they're at negative 37 score. Haha, they're doing terribly! Go figure! So, let us convene. Oh, looks like France is all, like, ready for us. They've got almost their entire army right there, because they lured down to 55. Boop! That wasn't very smart, because guess what, France? We aren't going that way anyway. Alright, but you know who is going that way? We are going to have a Spain, Brandenburg, and Denmark. And what the heck? Let's take Orléans as our goal. Or should I take mine? You know what? Let's take mine. That way we have another fort. Let's go! Let's go right into mine, and let's go right into Paris. These guys will probably be free-floating to help out in mine, because these guys will more than likely go here. Or go for Anjou. One of the two. Let's have some fun! Let's kick France in the jimmy! It's just a jump to the left. And then a kick to the right. France wonders what about its life mistakes. Then we just keep going on. Yeah, that joke was great, but it sort of petered out. Alright, so Paris is already at minus 35. Ah, just as we thought. Okay, well, it's more of them going after Normandy than us, so sorry, Normandy. We might have been able to help out, but not really against the 56. Aha! There's a whole bunch of mercenaries, just as we thought. Let's see, Ravensburg and Venice. Why? No, they're at 59, though, so that's, like, literally their entire army right there. 56, 57, 58, and 59. It's actually rare to see the entire force out at once. But there's Brandenburg in the wings, and where is Espana? Is Espana doing anything? We call that diplomat. Who is annoyed now? Come on. Normandy. Well, yes, because Normandy kind of dies a lot. But everybody else is happy, and that's good. We will make Welsh Louisiana. We'll give them some attention, because they need attention. Oh, are we already taking... Yes! Yes, New Wales is already kicking some French keister. Because they're awesome. Alright, but we got Brandenburg going in. Denmark is probably getting the force ready. Brandenburg, of course, has the easiest way because they're Brandenburg. I wish they would actually probably go after Venice, but what the heck. Alright, so there is more. Now, is that bot? No, that is actually just bot. They're going up. They're, instead of going after mercenaries, they're actually buying straight force limits. So these are either ones that were already being built or probably just kind of in the way, really. Alright, so I see we're writing on the wall. We'll get out of mine. In fact, let's go to Vermandois. We'll take mine later. And then it would be mine. Oh ho, I see. Can we stop? Nope, we're going to have to probably do this. Damn it, we were at zero in Paris, too. Oh, let's see if we can even pull this off. Yep, there we go. You little cheese cracker. No. Yes. There we go. Pick off some of those little butts. Bye. Don't bother me again, you French pig dogs. And we gotta start Paris all over again. Which is annoying. But I know that we would rather deal with the French that way. Run Normandy. Run. Let's see. Is anyone coming? Oh, there's the mighty Sweden coming! The Swedish. But 21k there. Let's look at our total forces. You have 208 just in infantry to the whole mass of 60 foot. No, 70. Woo! Some fun there! Alright, so Vermandois, Saint-Denis. Gotta wait for them to go. So, okay, great. So we can take Alençon. Yeah, I'm sure France occupied Saint-Marie. Come on, Paris! There we are. Now we're at a 7%. That's good. It's like France is probably fighting Sweden up there. Sweden took a heavy loss. Oh, hopefully it didn't get stack wiped. Oh, probably did. Hey, look, Sweden has zero! They got stack wiped! Well, so much for the mighty Sweden. Okay, we've got Paris. In the bag. It's a very nice bag, too. Yeah, then on zone. 14%. Let's see if we can get this in Nevors. Nope, you're going the other way. Because you're the chicken! No, that's fine. We will clear Orléanais. You know what? Probably should hit Poitiers. Where are the Spanish? Why are the Spanish always late to the party? There we go. There's a happy, happy little cloud of Paris is ours. So we'll just wait till Orléans goes, and then we'll just go down to Poitou. Hey, France, how you doing? I like your capital. It's fun. It's also mine now. Okay, that's mine. But yes, we're going to keep making that joke, because I want to. What do you mean we can't get into Berry? Boo. Fine, we'll clear mine, and maybe that'll actually draw out the French. Okay, 7 on zero on Picardy. I really wish you could de-siege a lot quicker. Alright, so they got Kalei and... Really? Oh, Kalei, I took off the fort on that a long time ago. Really, it's just Picardy. Disease outbreak. Those are fun. Alright, so, Bergeon is taken care of by the Brandenburgians. We're at 7% ticking right now. Spain will eventually show up, probably at the last minute, and take all of the glory. Really? You're gonna claim that? Oh, it's occupied by Normandy. Okay. It's like, but why are you claiming it for you? You can't do anything with it! Whatever. Alright, come on, Picardy. Just hold off a little bit. Hey, there we go. Come on. The Danes. The Danes are blockading, so that's fine. Alright, so we lost Picardy, but that is fine. 6%. They'll probably go and rampage around Brandenburg for a little bit. That's fair. Austria is now a great power again. Good for them. It only took them about 8 years. I'm sorry, 80 years to become a great power again. Yeah, see? Boop! Oh-ho! They are sneaky, sneaky! Sneaky, sneaky French. That there's mine. So that has the war goal. Brandenburg is going to be awesome and clear Picardy for us. And then what we're going to do here is as soon as Poitou falls, we're going to Bourgogne with all 90. All delicious 90 filling. Okay. Right, come on. Poitou, you're 35%, so that's a 1 in 3 chance, plus just give it to me. Gimme! That's not it. Gimme! That's 50% now, you... Okay, so... French Comte, whatever. Oh, right. So they got it back. Great. Good for them! Good for you, Ravensburg! You're actually doing something! Good for you! It'll make it easy when I pound you into dust later! Because now I have justification! Yeah, nobles are being privileges because they're jerks. We'll take the test siege hit on that one. Good, there's Limousine, and... Oh no, Delaware, but who cares? Right now we're in the middle of a fight. Is Spain ever gonna get involved with this? You got 29 sitting there, Spain! Are you, like, pissed off at Portugal or something? I mean, that 29 could do a lot of good. In fact, that's not even your entire force. Unless you got stupid. You got 100k! Okay, so, never mind. You're helping out in Venice. Good for you. Can the 29 come up now? No? See? No? What the? Oh, you monkeys! Sneaky little French monkeys! Yeah, French. That's bad. Russia doesn't like us now. Now we're really kind of in a bind. Okay, that's it. What are you doing here? You're just doing there. You're going to get killed because I'm going to kill you. Kill you. You should not be farting around in our territory. Come on. 64%, Poitou! Get it together! Hi, France. What are you doing here? Having a lovely holiday? Hope so. Because... he ain't gonna be here much longer. 78%! I mean, I'm glad that France is having the same issues, but dang! Oh, they're the Spanish, finally. Gotcha! So does Norman. He's like, hey, great, we've got some land! No! No! And it's ours! Yeah, that figures. Hey, Ravensburg. You're chilling out. Yeah, you ain't gonna be there much longer. Get out. Bye. What? You're just... Yeah, bye-bye. Bye now. Finally, point two gets it. I'll just eat. Yeah, come on. Come on, Ravensburg. You can do it. You can do it, Ravensburg. Whatever. Where's my other stack? Oh, point two. Right, derp. Alright, we're gonna take... where are you going? You're really going back there? Bye. Boip. And then no one ever cared about the French again. Oh, you left? Well, let's go take out Ravensburg. Really? You're serious. Ravensburg can come here, but we can't go to Ravensburg. That's bogus. We should take it out on them. Yeah. By beating them with a crowbar. Because, yeah, and stuff. I don't know. Nice and thicker they cleared. Oh, I gotcha. Because we need to clear Burgon so we can be gone. All right, 13%. What's going on? Why are we at 13%? We should be higher. Well, I guess not. Because Venice is a thing. Gotcha. Well, that's fine. Oh, look! France! Hi, France! Where are you going? Oh, crap. We're gonna probably deal with that one soon. Alright, that'd be nice if people helped. Come on, Brandenburg! You know you want in on this! Come on, Brandenburg! Thank you, God above! But that actually worked! Okay, so we got 4k there. Hate to do this with, let's see, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, that's Connacht, and then 9, 10, alright. I think we can hold off before that pops. Hate wasting so much money on mercenaries. Yeah. Do. I'm totally like Genghis Khan. I don't want you to be conquered by anyone but me. Go with Prussian efficiency. Come on, you can do it. You got 7-1, 6-4. Oh yeah, you're toast. Do. Come on. I don't even know why I'm doing this with both of them. Oh, hi. You're there. You chickens. I guess you're not really chickens if you're going there. Where are you going, Barry? We're going to Nevers. Well, I'll be your huckleberry. Blah! Oh, this probably could have been planned better. Hey, Norway, coming in! Oh, there's the revolt. That's a thing. That sucks. Hopefully we're winning that one. Very close to. Yes, we are! Second Battle of Nevers! Will be remembered in history books as a thing that happened. Alright. My all mercenary brigade is going that way again. I know, I need it. Oh, crud! I didn't realize our manpower was that low. We are at zero! Come on! What a crappy number that is. Alright. Probably what we should do then is... Oh, crud. I was hoping we could get him while we're still on low. Ravensburg is high. What we get? We can get... Nothing! Absolutely nothing! Is their manpower at least low? Hey, it's at 9,000, so ish. It's better than us right now. We probably need to fall back. So let's fall back. You can have her gone. There we go. Now you're back down to 25 low. So you take pretty decently. Hey. Oh my. Now, wouldn't that just piss them right off? Oh no, it'd piss off England. Ah. Oh my. You're serious. That is an idea. Oh my, that is an idea! We have enough war score to take Paris just straight up! Because, you know, the French aren't using Paris! Oh my! Oh, sorry to get all crazy nuts there, but that, I think, is funny. Alright, we just need to take a couple things. We need to not get greedy. Good! Those guys can all go away now. Okay, so... You know what? What the... Paris and all their cash is actually... That's not too terrible. What can we get out of them? Bink, bink, bink. You know what? Let's, war reps. Lower that a bit. With just war reps and... Oh, no ticks. Okay. Because these guys are going... Okay, they're going to bury, so we can actually probably get another month out of them. There's 25 lowered, though. But they actually spread out. So that... Ah, crud! They went high again. Oh, now it's low again. It's low, it's high, it's high, it's low. It's like temperatures in March. You know what? If we can just get enough. Okay. Yeah, we can't claim Ghent anymore. Oh well. Another low. Fine. If Brandenburg could take that. Yeah, Norway is toast. That's unfortunate. 49. We just need to see if they can take that. We just grab another piece of clay. Just random clay. We already have clay, so there's not that random clay. Yeah! That's a 30! Oh! Come on. We'll pack that on to be... Ooh, ooh, ooh! What can we get? Alright, so right now we got Paris. War reps. Okay. Right now with Paris and I believe war reps, it's 62. We can't get any more pieces of actual land. Could we help out? Yeah, we can help them out. You know, just take the rest of Acadia. Nope. Okay. I mean, we don't really care about St. Marie's. Okay. 30% though. Oh, the ticking war score. We can get... let's see if we can get another month out of this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Spain is starting to finally carpet siege. Oh, where are you going? You're probably going here. To Cambrai. You got a 3-star general? When did you pull a 3-star general? Where have you hiding him? And you're getting a little salty here. All that sodium. Alright, go to Nemours. Alright, that war was inevitable. Oh, crud. Letting them actually get in that war. Okay, so they're back down again. They're probably going to come this way. No, they're just going to try and start carpet sieging, but that's fine, so we'll get a tick there. There's a 31. Come on, get that group there. Come on, there we go. There's that one. You're not even going to bother. You're going to try and take... You're going to waste the time taking Paris back. That's fine. That's 35. We've got 34. Come on, there's 35 again. Well, 34. All right. Let's see what we can get. We can get Maine. Remember, we're still on war reps on this, so any cash we get out of them is actually bonus. Wow, it'd be nice to get all of that, but that ain't gonna happen. Okay, well, how much can we get if we just took Paris? We can get 352, which pays off a loan. They're at minus 21. Can we carpet siege out a little bit more? Okay, let's see if we can clear... It'd be nice... Oh! Where are you going? You're gonna be in Champong. Alright. Let's be cheap, then. Yeah, let's just take Paris. Boop! Paris and a couple hundred ducats. Not bad. That will severely tick off France. Because it's not like France, Paris is important to them or anything. Alright, so we get Paris. 10 war reps, which actually is probably going to be pretty nifty already. And we got 160 ducats out of that. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, fine. Orléanais cleared and Utrecht. But we still have the claim in Maine, which is why we make multiple claims. So when things like this go, we can futz around. Let's see. Paris was up to 37, so nice. And the truce on that gets kicked to 1644. Okay, so we got 9 years on that. 5 years for the next war with England. Hey, look at that. We've got enough to core Paris. Nifty, nifty. Even though we're a little bit in the hole with our admin points. Oh, yeah. Let's park it on our new burg. Now, let's also check a couple things. So we've got, another war worth with Spain. Oh, yeah, we got plenty with them. Bohemia just got the 10 favors, and we got 3 war with Brandenburg. So next time we hit France, we can get all 4 of our buddies in. Nifty, nifty. Why did you waste that? Well, because of the same reason that you wasted money on Brandenburg. That's right. Because we like throwing away money. Why do we get all these... Did we get another colony? No? Yes. Okay, we might have to pull back something for right now. Oopsie. Well, there's our Hawaii situation being cleared because we forgot to actually put anybody in there. Oopsie! You know these guys that were supposed to go to Hawaii? Yeah. Then you had a war? Mm-hmm. Alright. Hopefully that will clear... Okay, so that did clear Hawaii completely. You know what? We're going to wait a little bit then to resettle Hawaii. Just because that'll save us some cash. It drops our colonies to 10. Because we finally need to get Delaware and Philadelphia just cleared out. Either... And we don't want to get good away from them. Because that's going to be useful for these guys. Oh, right, we have no manpower. What's manpower? Right. Alright, so probably when Turball clears, we'll try Hawaii again. It sucks, we wasted time and money, but we're about the only ones in the Pacific Coast area, so we can afford to take our time. I mean, there's Japan, but Japan hardly ever actually colonizes. There's the mysterious three. Wait, did they finally go away? Hey! Probably because of our war, the mysterious three Spaniards finally left. Okay. Why are we so low? Mostly due to fort maintenance. Ah, yes. Let's take that down. That'll give us 5 ducats. So 50 to get a war galleon in Ayrshire. Eh, what the heck? What the heck? Okay, let's look at our ideas. What do we have? It's our admin idea, but we really, really need to get admin going because it's 2 techs behind now. Plus, we can unlock. I think we're close to unlock. Yes, we are. We're unlocking our next idea group, so probably end up being. We're already heavy on military. Probably end up being. Well, influence. No. It's probably going to be influence or trade. Well, maybe diplomatic. Diplomatic idea is not terrible. Let's go for the admin points. The cash isn't going too terrible. I mean, yeah, it's sinking down 10 ducats, but we could fix that by firing. Crud. No, we don't want to do that. Oh yeah, the corruption will actually clear itself once Paris does. Totally missed our opportunity to pay back our loan. That's where a big issue is, our interest. No, we don't care about conduct. Then again. You know what? What's Friesland doing? Friesland is in a war with Kong and Songhai. So we could totally give them that. It wouldn't do any good, because there's no way in hell we're sending our troops down to Africa, because we don't have any freaking ability to. Well, let's see what they would do. Hey, Friesland. What, you want mercenaries? I'll give you mercenaries. Is that the one that's right here, 19-9, so... 5th Army! Nope, can't, because 25 men. Where the heck is that regiment? Oh, yeah! Here, you want to hire our mercenaries that we keep forgetting to actually fire? Well, that would help money. I don't know how we got... What'd we... We ended up buying 2 deal with you later. Well, that saves quite a bit of money because of all those mercenaries gone. Okay. Ooh, we get up to a mega church. Not really, because we don't have the money for it. Gotcha. Come on, core, Paris. Oh, wow. Okay, actually, we're going to put a stick of fork in this, because we're a little bit long, and I'm sorry about that. But we... talk about a coup. Put that feather in our cap. Paris now belongs to the Welsh. So we now own... We don't own London yet, but we do own Paris. So we're getting close to our... Filling our coffers with major European cities. Well, we do have Holland. So we have Amsterdam. So there we are. We've got Amsterdam and Paris. So... With that, I hope you have a very excellent rest of your day. Next episode, we'll probably end up monkeying around with England a bit. We're close to that. Mostly, it's just trying to get our manpower back and, you know, not dying. And, oh, we need to put those guys back there, and we'll deal with that later. Okay, so I hope you have a great rest of your day. And with that, class dismissed.